Yeah, that's what it was at.
So everyone knows I
don't know. I don't care either, to be honest.
Give me your money.
GTA?
Give me your money, bitch.
Well, thanks. Jesus, this guy.
All know a friend whose house is just like this. Let's get it. First things first, and I know we could all relate.
Daddy, why are they following us?
Junior, dad just following.
What's your favorite smell?
I don't have a favorite semen. No, like, that's not okay. No. What color best describes you? I would not like Szechuan chicken. Rainbow.
My dad turned 95, and I asked Southwest for a simple birthday shout out, and they did this.
Close all your window shades and turn all your car lights on. Mr. Jack Pratt, where are you?
Right here. Raise your hand, Dad.
The very back of the aircraft, Mr. Jack Pratt is 95 Woo-hoo! Years old. Yeah.
Oh my God, dude. Oh my God. Oh my God. Fuck me.
Happy birthday, dear Jack. Happy birthday to you.
Shit, dude. Bro, dude, I just want to go home, man.
Can I get an Ayayu in the chat calls? We'd always win.
Get the engine started, man. Let's get the fuck out of here, dude. I would lose my shit.
He said he's glad he's alive.
So something came into the mail today, and I was...
Permissions? No.
Trick your sassy brother to do a fake sponsored product review, but dye his hair purple.
No, I'm good. So,
do you recognize any of these men?
I was hiding in the...
Since before.
I'm standing out right now. This ain't nobody but God. This is heaven on earth. Y'all, these are regular clouds. Those are earthly clouds. Look at that. That is nobody but God,
bruh. When have you ever
saw
the sky like this?
Oh my God, I'm
what?
So like,
you ever
about to pass out or something. Look at this.
Look at that. That's a swan.
Look. That's a swan over there, bruh.
Y'all,
please.
Why
where
is that
it
a swan?
Where is it at? Oh my God.
Look at that. Look at that.
That's an animal, what?
Do you see that's a swan?
Yeah, that's a fucking wild animal in its natural habitat.
Animals are coming out.
That's fucking water in the sky, man. Like, what
the
fuck?
Look at the music first. What? That's God. Oh, he didn't send his angels down, y'all. He said it's completely white.
What?
We're not even supposed to be over here. It's construction, but just look. This ain't nobody but God.
I had to come over here.
I don't care either. Do you hear this music, Mom?
It's perfect. This is 103.3.
Y'all. Look at God is here on earth. He didn't play this song and everything.
Guys, I feel like if you remove the images, right? I feel like in this part, this is like a Disney World ride. Look at it with the music.
Look at God is here on earth. He didn't play this song and everything. He is here. It is. What day is it? I'm living on a day right now.
This plays exactly like a fucking video from Disney World.
God, because he is here. I'm telling y'all.
Look at that opening.
I wish I could zoom. I can't zoom
that's
in.
The
look.
Opening right
look,
there.
Ma. Do you see
that's
that?
That's the opening right there. That is
that's water.
That's not earthly. Oh, my God. I'm trying. I said this. is here. Me and my mom are in the car. We just looking up at the sky. I love looking up at the sky. And I see something different today. And God been saying, hang on. Like, he been literally, he coming to save us. Remember, I said this.
It's ironic. Oh, okay.
Diamond Williams and Monisha.
I don't feel good. I don't feel good.
Don't say anything inappropriate. We're on camera. Okay. Okay, so what are we going to say instead of battle lids?
Got kicked out of the talent show.
I don't get it. I don't get it.
Okay, judgment free zone.
Today, my friend prayed for God to touch his school, and this happened.
My name is Shattering a Group.
Blakey, I have to tell you something. This is a story. Look.
Okay, so this story happened when I was in Jamaica, and this, in my opinion, is probably the scariest thing I have ever personally.
Okay, that's fun. Cool.
Sure, you know where I'm from?
Sir. Yes, sir. I just flew a bitch in from Manchester. It took me to jail, I should have smacked the arrestor. Hop out the car, flexing like Sylvester. Yes, sir.
Okay, actually a good one.
What's this sounds like? When a Karen finally gets caught for the bullshit she started.
Where is she going?
Get on the ground!
For the love of
get
God,
on the ground right now!
Creates, get blue stacks shit. For TikTok, please. Mods Plaza link emit.
Oh shit!
Why is the bystander saying get on the ground?
Stop resisting! Good job, guys. I'm sorry, I had to. I know you.
When a Karen finally gets.
Imagine calling somebody a Karen on video and then saying stop resisting as a bystander.
For the bullshit she started.
I was 12 years old, the first time a man told me he knew more about my body than I did. I was sitting in a hospital bed, doubled over in the most excruciating...
Oh, I get it.
...pain of my life, and the doctor...
Yeah, so that's Sam. He has like a dog walking business now, and...
Women hires hitman to kill husband, but the hitman turns out to be a cop.
So, I guess you got no business to discuss?
Yeah.
Okay.
No, we saw the other girl. We saw the other one.
Tell me a little bit about what was going on, but why don't you go ahead and tell me what you know,
what
was
that? Well, no, that was, I don't know if like, I know I want it done. I'm just trying to figure out
again?
When I want it done. It has to be on a Thursday, because that's the day that I work. Harry, you told you how much.
Dahlia.
He said you mentioned 50. How are you going to work that?
That's part? What I was wondering, because with Carlos, I was just going to give him, like, 8 or 9 grand, like, every few weeks.
Clueless.
Because, that way it's, like, under 10 and everything and all that crap. So I don't know how you want to work that one.
Well, I mean, I would prefer to have something, you know, at the beginning.
Well, that's looking wicked.
To see, to well, make sure only, that you're serious about
this. The only problem with that is
this.
I don't have it until, because it's all his life insurance.
Gotcha. And so they met in a parking lot. She laid out a detailed plan of how to get into
life
the house,
insurance.
What to take to make it look like a robbery gone wrong. All the hits, all the good ones.
Well, how do you want it? How do you want it done? He mentioned a couple different things to me.
That is maximum scummy shit.
Yeah. Well, yeah, we were talking about insulin.
But you want it to look like a break-in?
Women hires hitman to kill husband.
That is fucking weird as shit. Yeah. Yep. Nope. Yep. These ones, yeah. That one, dude. Everybody remembers the smell of this. It smells like a weird, like, buttery plastic for some reason. Does it not? It smells like an actual buttery plastic, I could say.
Alright, you want more ruby shit? Here's more fucking ruby shit! Honey party!
Okay, Arya, don't drink from the boba. I'm gonna go to the bathroom and come back, okay? Don't drink, okay?
Hey, how are you?
These are 2 for $3.50.
Yeah, no shit, she works.
I got my glasses.
Let's talk about what happened to 13-year-old.
I stood next to the...
Buddy!
Oh, my screen's bugged. Chat, my pizza's up.
My money don't
my pizza's here.
It folds. I'd like to see you wiggle, wiggle, for sure. It makes me want to dribble, dribble. You know, riding in my Fiat. You really have to see it. My money don't jiggle, jiggle, jiggle. It.
I don't understand.
You don't understand what?
How to talk.
When an owner of a dog tells me.
Funny tonight, the father who finally learned about his own father. In Gatesville, Texas.
¿A cuánto venden las flores?
25.
A 25. Sí. ¿Cuántas más flores tiene?
¿Cuántas tiene?
Todas las que tenga. Quiero comprar todas sus flores.
Te las voy a traer y ya
le
voy a hacer.
A ver, vamos a ver, sí. ¿Tiene 21?
21.
Sí. Perfecto. Le quiero dar este para usted. Es para usted.
Ah, claro que sí. Que Dios me lo bendiga.
Que Dios lo bendiga a usted. Hoy le voy a dar $1,000. Sí. Es parte de mis seguidores de TikTok, me mandan esas donaciones y le quise echar esa mano hoy.
No, personalmente cool. No, yo estaba pensando por lo menos.
These were Delva's final moments.
Hello, Frozen, why are you calling me so late?
I couldn't fall asleep without talking to my biggest juicer.
Fake.
I love you, and I miss you.
I ruined it.
Have a good night.
You should have ruined it.
Thank you, Force. Leave the door open.
How much for the flowers? How much for the flowers? Find the flowers. How much for flowers? How much for flowers? 25. Here's some money. Here's some money. Here's some money right here. Here's some money. Take the money. Ha. Ah. You want a hug? Like, fuck, man. Jesus Christ, please. Sir. Bitches pulled up in an IA roaster. What? No, sir. Bitches pulled up in an IA roaster. Wait, I leaked something? Can I get a water and a Coke, please? I'll go get it. It's fine. Please? No? I'm all out. Okay.
No, sir. Bitches pulled up in an IA roaster. No, sir. Bitches pulled up in an IA roaster.
Interesting. What is that?
L'ambiance est complètement folle. Je me souhaite un ami ici. On me dit que c'est un rapper très populaire, mais c'est un peu à l'image de ce qui se passe ici. C'est complètement fou. 3-0, ça ne tient plus. 2-0 hier, c'est complètement fou. L'ambiance est complètement folle. Je me souhaite un ami ici.
You say I made a friend here. That's something Gold told me. He's a famous rapper. But it's the image of the stuff that's going on here. It's kind of crazy. What the fuck is that? How the fuck? Is that a whole salamander? I mean, fucking, sardine?
Cities you don't want to visit when you bring your ass down to the boot part 9.
My student messed her hair up and didn't want her mom to be mad, so I came to the rescue.
Teacher, oh, the year of world goes to this guy.
Give me the phone.
No, I don't want to.
Give me the phone.
I don't want it.
Here's your choice. You give me the phone and you might get it back in 8 minutes, or I take it to the office and you never see
it again. Fake shit. Fake.
You're not supposed to have your phone out. Oh! sometimes to be your teacher.
This guy was blasting Justin Bieber next to me, so I decided to record it. And the most magical moment happened at the end.
Fake.
Wait for it. Almost there.
Baby, baby, baby.
Are you looking for a burrito, a taco, or?
What do you recommend, bitch?
I like, what? What's that? Are you looking for a burrito?
233-6, bro.
Wait, this is the end of my...
233. K9 radio is going to be 10-7, 1042.
1042? Oh my god, I know that call out.
K9 Rio, we thank you for your more than 8 years of distinguished service to the Statesboro Police Department and to your handler, Corporal Brown.
I know that is.
We appreciate
that. I mean, it's going off duty.
Safety each and every shift. You can now take your well-deserved rest. K9 Rio is 1042 and cleared for retirement.
Wait.
This might be strong, but...
Hey, guys. So, I'm currently straightening my hair. It is 11:53, and...
Wow, okay.
Okay, so, this question gets asked.
Wow, okay.
New AP, flood. Water on my butt like a tub. They got my little gun in the club. Don't worry about me, I'm a thug. You kill a street nigga, get a dime. New AP.
Jesus. What is that?
Alright, you gotta stop spawning us in.
Why?
How far are they along in this truck?
What's good with y'all? We doing shit a little bit.
Lord, him, I thought that was you. You don't even remember. You. Come on now, look at me good.
No, sure.
You know, I'm Dean. Devontae.
Oh, my God.
It's been a long time, haven't it?
It has.
Yes. I'll never forget you. That time I went to the grocery store, you paid for.
So you've probably seen the video, the guy that makes the omelet, and he lays it over rice or something and cuts it open, and all this runniness and nastiness comes.
These are the top 5 funniest Warzone TikToks of all time.
Please stop scrolling if you're watching this, especially for my fellow women out there.
Want to see something really scary and really dangerous?
Hey, Juicer, can you check out this tiktok.com/ft.tiktok.com/zsdjung/?k=1?
And pizza's here.
You definitely don't want to cool off in there, because if you do, you will cool off forever.
Oh no, is that the pee?
I want to see something really scary and really dangerous.
Oh, thank you. Oh my god. Oh no, that everyone.
You definitely don't want to.
We lost him again, didn't we? We lost him again, didn't we? Annoying.
Just turned 18 essay. Let me
posting them in the real world.
Miami. That's pretty funny.
So you get a Mox box, right? Or a box in general, put it in the corner of your bed. Get one of these. And see if you can flip it over there. So you get a Mox box, right? Or a box.
Mr. Johnson, Felipe is drinking beer in the gork. Motherfucker. Mr. Johnson.
Why are you snitching, man?
She stomp, she do the nolla stomp.
911.
Hi, my girlfriend just pulled up and there's a guy that pulled.
I'm gonna tell you five reasons why you're always gonna be broke coming from a multimillionaire.
Let me tell you five reasons why I will always be wealthier than you. Number one, see those stains? Those are working hands. That means I've got skills. I can work on cars, houses, just about anything.
Jeez,
so I
man.
Fucked up and I bought my daughter a gift card for her birthday because that's what she fucking asked for. And I fucked up even more because I made it a Target gift card, Target if you're fancy. And I'll never, ever, ever do that shit again.
Target?
It's $25 because your boy's not fucking made of money. We get in there and she starts asking for shit that's $30. And I'm like, no, chief, that ain't going to work. Like, you're a straight A student. How about you fucking act like it? She starts asking for shit that's $24.99. And I'm like, listen here, with taxes, you can't cover it. She sounds like a little baby politician. She's like, if we come together and...
Two minutes for this story. Ain't nobody got time for that.
Oh, hey.
This is like my stories. Jesus Christ.
How you doing?
I don't know this.
The gang gang.
I know.
I know. You all thought it'd be gang. Gang gang. What's up, blood?
Oh, hey. What are you doing?
It's real funny to me that...
So icy, wonder why she like me. Bitch, I'm drowning in water. I just bought a cube.
Oh my god.
Cuban ringing, dipped it in a fountain. Chain so heavy, I feel like I'm holding up a mountain. Everywhere that I go, it's a light show, I'm surrounded. Bust down, bust down, bust down, bust down, bust down, bitch, I'm drowning. I'm with.
Oh my god, so annoying.
A wugget in my pocket. I'm about to wrap that book over wugget like I talk it beat. Let's go.
Oh, we've seen that a million times before. Did we not?
Wugget in my pocket. Wugget in my pocket. Wugget in my. Did you ever have the feeling as a wasket in your basket or a neural in your bureau or a was it in your closet? Sometimes I feel quite certain as a jerkin' in my curtain. Sometimes I have the feeling as
hey,
a
this is a copy, but I don't give a fuck.
And a zelf up on a shelf. I have talked to him myself. That's the kind of house I live in. There's a nink in the sink and a zamp in a lamp. And they're rather nice, I think. Some of them are friendly like the yacht in a pot, but that yaddo in a bottle. Some are friendly, some are not. I like Zabo on a table and a gear under the chair, but that bofa in the sofa, well, I wish it wasn't there. All those numbers in the cupboards, they're good fun to have. There's a wugget in my pocket.
Do y'all remember him? You know the viral videos that used to go on back in 2000?
You guys are insane if you remember.
It was
to the blow, ain't no time to run. Yeah, yeah, in his pain, let me see the twerk song. Get to the blow, ain't no time to run. Yeah, yeah, in his pain, let me see the twerk song.
Surprising my baby at school with her first car.
This is what I'm on last night. I pray on a falling star that you'll never have a broken heart. Though the world is cold, please remember.
What the fuck?
And I pray that you'll never have a rainy day. And no matter what the people say, in your darkest hours, I'll help.
A whole car!
Those dreams you have, I want you to chase them.
Oh, hell nah!
I heard from a friend of a friend that was a 10 out of 10. Mid? Don't call her that. She's literally so pretty.
How do you know that they're talking about me, though?
Do you have a boyfriend? No, I'm single.
For a reason.
Somebody on Reddit asked, what is the biggest legal scam? And
Somebody responded with textbooks. Let's just go ahead.
True.
Henry!
No, Nicholas!
How are you?
That's the person who helped me.
Henry.
Yes.
I have a special guest who wants to meet you.
Oh, wow.
Hi,
yes,
how are you?
Thank you.
How are you, Henry?
Oh, my God.
Nice to meet
this
you.
This is my
friend. No way, dude.
Oh, God.
Oh, that's Bobby.
Wow, what a surprise. Yeah, thank you.
Yeah, go ahead. Sorry.
We'll get this door for you.
So this is the famous Army Navy guy.
This is
store.
Awesome.
Yeah, man.
Thank you.
And this is the famous Henry.
No, I'm
yeah.
just lucky. No, Nicholas, without you,
I appreciate that.
I won't be here today.
Yeah.
You're a legend.
You guys.
And you remember Cousine?
Well, that's pretty sweet.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Oh, not this fucking guy. Oh, no. Not.
I have wrapped.
Ruined. Fuck. Ruined. Actually ruined.
The sight of a no trespassing sign makes you turn the other direction. You're probably like most people. But for some, the thrill of being where they're not allowed and where others might be afraid to travel sparks a rush worth risking it all.
I got voices in my head that keep me up at night. I was okay, but I'm lying. Feel like that I'm dying. Soul screaming, crying. Get my brain frying. Trying to numb the pain. All the drugs I've been buying. Oxygen pricing. Okay.
The sight of a no trespassing sign makes you.
I mean, they have a pretty. I mean, he's probably going to escape, let's be honest though. Hop over that fence, a couple runs down, you're chilling.
Password?
Cinnamon.
I'm good.
Oh, fish in the tank. Oh, this thing's disgusting. Alright, yo, let's set up a camera down here and then let's go upstairs and go.
What's your name?
Jeffrey Sparza, what's your name, sir?
I'm just gonna step out here real quick.
Alright, just don't get too close.
Alright, cool.
Knowing the law, priceless.
Oh no, this isn't a weapon, sir. I'm just gonna back away from you if you feel unsafe.
Have you ever been treated for mental illness before? Or been hospitalized?
Do you have 3 forms of identification? I do not believe that I have a contract with you, and I'm obligated to answer any of your questions. No. The master asks the questions, and the servant...
Watch the other video?
I don't work for you, sir. I don't answer
your questions. 3-minute video of this.
Oh, fish in the tank.
This?
Oh, this thing's disgusting. Alright, yo, let's set up a camera down here, and then let's...
What? Buying a fish on the deep web, isn't that kind of like playing Among Us at 3 a.m. or drinking the sus potion at 3 a.m.? I can't watch this. So loud. So loud. Of course there's gonna be fake shit. I fucking knew it, dude. Why do I even bother with this shit? Why do I even bother with these videos, man? Oh, fuck off.
Jokes down. Ain't no problem.
I have an extremely valuable message for young people to protect themselves against spiteful adults. So if you have kids or young teens.
Did I remember to turn off the stove?
It was last 5 years I worked for Washington.
I don't know who this is for, but I know some of y'all need to wake up.
It says you. Yeah! You know what?
I don't know.
You know, let's ironically give this 30 seconds.
Who this is for, but I know some of y'all need to wake up.
Let's see.
The other day when I was praying and in my quiet time with the Lord, God told me to pull out a paper and a pen. So when I pulled my pen and my notebook out, the Lord began speaking to me and telling me what to write down in my notebook. And he said this was a message to his people. And this is what the Lord told me to write down. It says, it's so simple. I am the groom and you are my bride in whom I love. I delight in you. I am coming back very soon. Keep your lamps burning so you may be prepared for my return. Worship me in spirit.
Do you have like a dollar by any chance? I'm trying to get my mom a Mother's Day card.
This trend is so fucking cringe. Stop doing this.
I apologize.
Stop doing this.
Yes, my son ran out of some stuff.
How old's your son?
Let people go about their fucking days and you only give them money. Give them money. That's it.
He's about 13 months
old. Can I ask why you said yes to me?
One thing I've noticed with COVID is that the lack of human compassion in this world, and I don't want it to be that way for anybody.
I'm actually gonna give this back.
Because guys, people don't understand. Yeah, but it's still a good action. Dude, for every video like this you see, think about all the other ones that people didn't get the reaction or the juice they wanted and discard it and didn't give them shit and just make some really weird, awkward, dumb shit for people who are just going trying to go about their day.
It's back to you.
There's probably hundreds of thousands of them.
Okay. At $1,000.
Are you serious?
I'm dead serious.
No, I can't take that.
Cry for me. Yeah. Here's $100. Cry for me.
Can I give
Here's
you
$1,000. Yeah, now cry. Cry now. Watch crying.
Do you have a
breaking space news for the first
Dear Biden, I want to personally thank you from the bottom of my heart for all the great work that you've done for this country. I want to thank you for ending racism in our country. I want to thank you for giving out free crack pipes in this country in order to better serve the people. I want to thank you for all the amazing work that you've done for Ukraine, for ignoring the American people for the plight of another people. I think that shows just how selfless of a president you are and how servant-hearted you are. I want to thank you for reminding us that we as Americans don't matter to you and that we need to be able to pay higher gas prices and higher food prices so that people in other...
I rated 10 small streamers in 10 days. Here were some of my favorite reactions. And
I'm
known for giving
another way, but I want
someone to make me feel
when you tell them to go to sleep.
What is this video, dude?
Let's go.
Oh, what now? Grayson, there seems to be a portal to a different dimension in our living room.
Yeah, I see that.
All right, and today we have an ice cream murder mystery. So who is the victim? Cookie dough? Hey, yo, cookie dough gas. I ain't even gonna lie. Cookie dough is good.
Pedal my way back. Sorry. I can't hear you.
Aquaman.
I had a conversation with a collective of women. And I am appalled at what I heard in that conversation. When I talked about serving,
a lot of people on TV.
This is Delta Sierra Juliet. Is there any known traffic below 5,000 feet?
Real.
No known traffic.
Seems to be a large aircraft below 5,000 feet.
What type of aircraft is it?
I cannot confirm. It's four bright, seems to be like landing lights. The aircraft has just passed over me at least 1,000 feet above. Is there any Air Force aircraft in the vicinity?
No known aircraft.
Source? Trust me, bro, that's it. I don't have to watch this. I know it's true.
Guess what? No one fucking asked.
Dude, you wanna know how you get rich really easily? You get this job, and you put like pots and shit at the bottom and whatnot, and you just catch all the change, the money, and the phones that are dropping in. And you put like cushions, make sure they don't break the fucking screens, and you just sell them. You're making at least 3K a day.
Where'd you get your car from, eh?
This car,
Yes, move forward.
Just down the road, there's a Mercedes garage you can...
How much did you pay for all this?
36.
Oh, of course, don't do that. That was a joke.
I'm a hooker.
You don't go?
Yeah.
So good for you, girl. Go on.
I'm a hooker, a happy hooker, a justified hooker.
Yeah, I'm a shoplifter.
You're a shoplifter.
I'm a frauder. A fraud.
Teach me fraud. What do you do with fraud? Teach
fraud.
Me.
I can't do it no more because the books. Remember the books?
Oh, so you can't do it no more.
It's all chipping pins now. And cards.
Shit. Damn.
If I find
no more
cards,
fraud? Fuck, right, man. This.
Go on. This Go is, on, baby.
This is mine, mate. Where is it?
Sanest UK resident.
I'm messing the flat. The card. In the flat. It's got like a swipe. You can just swipe it.
Right?
I'm going to say, UK women just turn me on. They just turn me on.
Where did you get your car?
He took my cell phone and car keys and started beating us.
He says beat me. He hit me in my middle part. He tried to break my arm. I think he broke my mama's ankle.
No. Y'all are pent as fuck for this story time. Here I go.
No!
Can you cross the rods to signify yes, please? Thank you. Can you open the rods to signify no? Thank you.
What the
Does
fuck
time
is this?
Does time exist the way we understand it here on Earth? No. Thank you. Are there sounds
Guys,
here on Earth?
Guys, what the fuck is that?
Thank you. Is there anything else in the ocean that we are not aware of?
Alright guys, coming here today. Got a tiny house.
Cool.
Don't
care.
I just saw this on TikTok and I wanted to try it, so we're gonna give it a try.
3 minutes of that? No, I'm good. 2 minutes?
I could fill up an oil drum with the amount of useless information that is stuck in my brain. So here's your daily dose of shit you don't need to know about. Except today is special. I'm on 6 days of work, 4 hours of sleep, and I'm feeling a little unhinged. You ever sit down and say, hey, I wonder what the most difficult video game system to clean is? Because I sure do. We're starting with the...
I probably shouldn't say anything, but fuck it up, adrenaline. Fuck this whole industry.
Another story time from the shithole dive bar I work at.
Bees were living in this compost bin and I was called to remove them. The bin was full of comb and bees, so I got to work removing the hive. The first pieces of comb I removed were full of honey, so I took a bite and I saved
What
the
fuck?
Bees. Then I just kept removing piece after piece of comb out of the bin while searching for the queen. These bees had worked so hard to build this hive, and I wanted to do everything.
Fellow China student, I am going on a trip in Europe. I want you to gamble my 100 soul when you give it back, but if I lose it, is what it is. I really hope to win. That's all the money I have.
So I started scooping them up with my hands. Since there were a lot of bees on the side of the bin, I thought there was a good chance the queen would be there too. And after a few minutes of searching, I found her. So I put her in a clip to keep her safe, and I put her in the new hive. Then I just kept scooping bees into the new hive. These bees were very calm, and they were not trying to sting me. And we were all
working together
for the good of the colony. But there were still a lot of bees flying around, and there were a lot of bees on me too. So I used my smoker to encourage the bees to go into their new hive. I waited as long as I could for the bees to get into their new hive. Then I closed up the hive, and it was another great day of saving the bees.
Cool, man.
Bees were living in this compost bin, and I was called to remove them. The bin was full of comb and bees, so I got to work removing the
hive.
Refund payment. The first pieces of...
My brother, I refunded you. Dude. You shouldn't donate. And especially if you don't have disposable whatever the fuck money. Not, why are you donating your last money? I refunded you. Don't donate it again, man. Please. Donate it again. If you donate it again, I'm actually going to refund it. And I'm just going to pay for donating. Please stop.
Jonah!
Dad.
Where do I type this thing?
Didn't
you?
Dad,
this is why we're concerned, man.
Oh, God. Please tell her to stop. Oh, my God. Tell her to get away from the car.
What?
Hey, y'all come back! This is why we're concerned, ma'am!
Bruh, brother, brother, what the fuck?
Stop! Oh my god, hurry, get through! Tell her to get away from the car!
That's fucking stupid.
But don't let him know who I am.
Why not?
I just want to see how he reacts. This could be interesting.
I'm gonna.
Have you seen the comments on the Can You Feel My Heart music video?
Gigacut. Also, celebrate birthday, Casey Aguirre is 41. And then, sorry, I'm gonna butcher this name. Chupa Mibergot is 27. And how about, let's talk about some birthday.
Jesus Christ, holy, oh my god, what the fuck? What the fuck? What is he doing? Jesus Christ, dude! What? Dude, he could have already died by now. Isn't one of the biggest dangers of tornadoes is the fucking debris, the shrapnel and shit? Couldn't you, like, God just got a random brick, just one tap you did? That's scary. I don't like that.
It's the best one ever. Look, he's distracting him.
Oh, we got some content, so I ain't complaining.
That's 375. Bro, look, it don't even matter how much it changed. If you know how to spell, I'm recording you right now. That's cool. If you can spell maneuver, I'll give you this for free, bro. I don't like to see you up.
M-A-N... M-A-N-O-E-V-E-R.
You up here with chain spell maneuver. I got you.
No?
Yeah.
Hello, Mr. Cow. Can I please borrow a dollar? I know I just gave you $5, but can I get a dollar? I promise it isn't for a TikTok. Coke, Johnny, to buy my mom.
Yeah, you got it. That's all you.
My mom.
Real shit, put your change up. Huh?
Please, bro.
You serious? I respect.
Hey, bro, guys, I'm gonna record a video. Ready? Ready? Hey, man, I'm gonna ask a question. I'm gonna whisper so you can hear it. Ready? Hey, chat. I'm trying to give home girl sex in the city.
When the gym coach tells you to do-
We can't hear anything! We can't hear shit! Like, holy shit, these people, man!
Stuff he can't even do.
One more lap.
Coach, I'm tired.
Why you don't get it?
I'm tired of running.
I'm tired of running. Listen here. When I was in high school, I was running all the track.
Alright, so we got this guy at work. His name's 007. Zero work ethic, zero effort, seven shits a day. It's currently 8:32. He's currently not in his bay. We're gonna start the timer because I already know where he's at. He's in the bathroom taking shit. So we're gonna go to the timer. Start it now.
A lot, guy. That's Greg.
Show when he is back out.
There he is, Greg. So to give y'all an update, that's the lot, guy. That's Greg. And so he poos all the time, you know. And that's why we're starting this, because he's always in the bathroom. So today,
okay,
I decided.
Unfortunately, ACT, like the official ACT, found that 4 or more.
All right, Noah, I'm gonna show you what it's like to be me on.
Follow them.
Oh, yo, guys, there's a cop right there. Oh, yeah, I'm just gonna go.
Green light.
Go. Is he following us? Oh, he's pulling us over.
Oh, he's pulling over. Yep. I'm pulling in. Should we finish him?
Damn.
Can I have another beer? I think we lost him.
Huh. The dumbest son of bitches I've ever seen.
What?
Drinking.
Oh no, we're funneling.
Guys.
Let's go. Yeah, it's fine.
Listen, you're drawing attention.
Don't try this anywhere.
Okay, guys. Before next stream chat, I'll get blue stacks. We can actually, yeah, we'll get a bit of algorithm.
I do not believe what I've just seen. Wow. Are you kidding me? Wow. Astonishing.
Wow. Handicap. Go. Oh no.
Running away without paying pranks.
What is this?
Here comes! Oh my god! Oh my god! Oh my god! Oh my god!
Running away without paying prank.
I don't get it. What is this?
Here comes!
No! God, please, no!
Oh my god! Oh my god!
Statement is based on what you're making. Whips and chains like a dominatrix. If I see I spit in your faces, Daytona. Statement is based on what you're making. Whips and chains like a dominatrix. If I see I
suspicious van part two. So, tow truck guys, like this is.
A racial supremacist shot 29 people on a New York City.
It's Friday.
Okay, so we're in Korea right now.
It was at this moment that he knew he fucked up. It was at this moment that he knew he fucked up.
Long story short, I am no longer a citizen of America.
Colombia is my new home and will be for the next 5 years.
Ladybug raids aren't illegal in Colombia.
Long story short.
What?
I am no longer.
Random websites you had no clue about. Part one.
Click profile. Long story short. It's fake shit.
Random websites you had no clue about. Part one. Type in my 70s TV. It should be the first link. You can pick anything you want to watch. I'm going to do cartoons. All you need to do is press the power button and then it turns on. You can pick anything from the 60s to the 2000s. You can even change the specific year. You can also change the channel. Random websites you had no clue about. Part one.
Cool.
All these police officers think I was stealing. Look at them.
Oh, shut the fuck up.
Whoa, whoa. Bro.
What?
We're not supposed to touch this. We're not supposed to do this. The bathroom stays.
No.
No, we already did that other one. You, this is, dude, they're going to be pissed.
This doesn't come out?
No, we're fired.
I'm tired.
TikTok really wants me to scare my neighbors.
I'm good, man.
TikTok really, really wants me to scare me.
Good morning, everyone. So,
open the door or I'm gonna throw rocks through your windows, you dumb whore.
Had the pleasure of interviewing a hacker.
Let's see what my sassy brother's thoughts are on giving blood.
I'll do next Thursday to give blood.
Alright, y'all been waiting.
So last Saturday at midnight, my dad texted the family group chat.
I don't want no trouble, boys. Well, now you're just following me.
You're following
us. Nuh-uh. Dolphin die 55?
What is that? I've never seen that before.
You haven't?
No, I'm not.
You want some pickled sphincter? Huh?
No, I'm good.
You sure? Come on.
No, I'm good. I'm
Come
good
on.
Players.
It's magic juice.
No. Some what?
You need all the magic you can get, man.
Oh, thank you.
You're welcome.
Want to dip out in the parking lot with me
no,
and
good.
Eat some tuna fish?
No, I'm good.
You sure?
I'm allergic to tuna.
Those kneecaps are bitching, by the way. Let me tell you.
We're missionaries. Have you heard of missionaries before?
They ought to slice those bad boys off and put them on display somewhere.
Oh, wow. Have you heard of missionaries before?
The position? Yeah.
No? Oh, yeah.
Yeah. I'm more into reverse cowgirl. You know what I'm saying?
Oh, all right.
What if I told you Jesus came to abolish religion?
Wait, who's playing Among Us? People are playing Among Us? Where? No, they're playing Among Us without me? You lied to me. Nobody's playing Among Us.
Drop my heart. This looked insane in reverse. These guys dropped my heart.
On YouTube, was I gonna play it?
This looked insane in reverse. These guys dropped my heart. This looked insane
Wait,
in reverse. These guys dropped my heart.
Dude. I was looking at fucking at Psychono's fucking Twitch. I got jabated. Guys, he's not even online right now.
Yeah. 3 years ago today, the stray cat that I had. I might slide up to your
block with intelligence. Día 2 intentando que me sigan personas de Venezuela.
What the fuck?
How many white people will let me stay
what
with
What the
him?
Fuck
like,
is
I'm
that?
Dead serious. If...
Come on.
My dog.
May you never steal, lie, or cheat. But if you must.
These are weird, man.
Then steal away my.
Día 2 intentando que me sigan personas de Venezuela. Día 2 intentando
it's
que
it's
me sigan.
It's bugged. Okay. It's actually bugged. If people actually wonder, okay, and you're gonna get banned. I hope you guys know it was actually bugged. I couldn't go back. Just forget it.
Ready to run.
Bug it again.
Out of the way.
Shut up.
Trail, you remember when we used to hoop? Kevin. Yeah. Why you keep looking at camera directly in its soul? Just look at me and say it regularly as if it was.
There's some door in this.
Sam.
Good morning, children.
Stitch this with a fact so ridiculous you didn't believe it until you looked it up yourself.
One of the greatest monsters in history.
Step 1, go to school. Step 2, enter your class. Step 3, the day starts with maths. A few hours later. Step 4, the school are over, now go home. Step 5.
The only problem with starting with math, though, is that there's always fucking homework for math, so you have homework to give, and I never did homework, so I always got fucking rolled.
You will work any jobs day or night,
No.
You will work any jobs day or night, $5 an hour, that's your rate?
Call
hire me. Oh, baby.
I wanna turn the whole thing upside down. I'll find the things they say just can't be found. I'll share this love I find with everyone. We'll sing and dance to mother.
Tommy boy, Tato, come see ya. You're busy at work. Dang, are you enjoying it?
I love it. Absolutely.
Wow,
love it.
Is this what you used to do?
Wait, this is actually pretty sick, yeah.
Oh my gosh.
Coming down to work is the most important thing. It's a great place to work. It feels wonderful, but what feels wonderful is the peers that I'm working with, and they run it very well.
You're an angel.
Guys, this is not like the other people. It's not like the other videos I'm talking about, okay? I can truly say that if this is real and true, it is pretty good. Why? Because the amount that he gets and the amount that he shows is literally is slim and little compared to the whole scope of the thing.
Awesome.
It's the same guy! You fucker! It's the same guy!
I want to say thank you to school that I just got done with for physically and mentally draining me. I don't even know who I am anymore, so thank you.
Isn't she like 8 years old? Like, what was the homework? Get a leaf from your backyard and buy a pack of crayons? Like, chill the fuck out. I sin. I've clicked one of your links before, and it was dog shit. You're about to lose your privileges. I'm gonna click your link. If it's dog shit, you're banned forever. Like, it wasn't that bad. It wasn't that bad.
This really upsets me. It's videos just like this that are ruining gym culture. What goes through your mind to think, hey, let me film that stranger over there at the gym and post on social media to make fun of for likes and attention? Really? How do you not know better? Not to mention, this is a legit exercise. It might look silly to you, but that harness is made specifically for that movement. It's great for strengthening neck muscles, mobility, range of motion. Not to mention, a lot of people that suffer major neck injuries do these for rehab. How do I know? I had to watch my father do these after he broke his neck. Kid, you need to leave people alone at the gym. If you can't respect others, this gym needs to kick your ass out. Mind your own business. Be better than that.
Smile. Well, that was...
Ma'am, I'm just trying to tell you...
Oh,
you
no,
got...
I have it all on tape right
no,
here.
No, look, you pulled the hose out at the gas station
right,
back
sure
there.
I...
Yeah.
Maybe.
What?
Good one, dude.
Man, call the police in that fucker, yo! Wow, he just put his hands in the fucking car, you piece of shit! Don't put your hands on me!
2 years feels good,
piece of shit-ass motherfucker, bro! Ooh, man! Call the police on his ass, bro! He was beating the shit out of her ass!
She's kinda handsome?
Cause I can't do it, the cops gonna lock his ass up. That's some bull.
What does that mean?
That chrome dome had more saturation on his TikTok video than he could us on his Valorant streams.
Excuse me? Can you take this video of me?
Oh, sure.
You're ruining it.
I have none.
Give me everything.
You're ruining it. He just had to, didn't he? I closed your stream because TikTok is dog shit. Yeah, but you're still here and you're typing in chat. What happened?
And I just like to say that, you know, in our Bible it says that you're like animals.
How did you fucking job, man? Hey. You good, big bro? I don't get no fucks. Fuck this job, for real. Hello? I was just looking at these controllers at Walmart. I could get it for a discount. You just gotta cash at me, though. I'll pay you back. Nogi says connection in this bitch.
After that chat, he shows up at the house.
Hello?
There, the suspect trying to get into somebody's property or still trying to hide, but doing a very, very poor job of it right there. LAPD coming to a stop. Oh, come on, guys. He's right there. The officer's running right by him. They're going right by him. Angie, our pilot today, talking on O2, trying to tell the officers.
Wait, where is he
going?
I forgot. Can we get some comments on this one?
And
right there. Got it. We're going to get him, boys.
Oh, my goodness. I just feel so bad for those officers. making their way back now. It's the blue car. There we go. Somebody's getting the information. Somebody's got to be getting the information. Keep coming around, Ange. Keep coming around. That suspect, unbelievable. We're watching this live, and you have to understand that these officers, they don't know what the information that we know. But again, that LAPD helicopter just arriving. There you go. Some of those officers must be getting that information. There you go. And now that suspect going into custody. Wow. And they haven't seen him yet. This is unbelievable. There we go. Oh, my God. There, the suspect trying to get into somebody's property or still trying to hide. But
you have to duck down.
What?
You have to duck down.
I did not.
You have to think about when it's coming to you and duck down.
That first one hit me right in the mouth.
Well, that doesn't go fast enough to hit him.
Oh, Jesus. You told me it was coming from this way. Which, oh! What?
Duck down.
I don't. Nikki doesn't need.
You need a bigger room.
Nikki doesn't even have her. Jesus. Oh, there's more.
Wake the hell up.
TikTok. Nizzy 101, we begging.
True. I thought I'd attempt to go behind celebrity lines.
Fill them both up. Go. That's it. All the way. Keep them inside the water. Okay. I'm going to put the money.
Well, what are you doing?
wait. Right now, put the two glasses together. That's
what,
it.
With
put,
the money inside.
With the money inside. So it's like sealed. Take that out of the water without spilling any of the water, and make it vertical. So put it up. That's it. Right now, higher. So I'm going to close the hot tub. Right now, put it on the top. Put it on the top. All right, here's the challenge. Bring it over here. Don't spill any. Don't, you can. Why are you giving me that face? If you can get that 50 pound, you give it a go.
Okay, ready, one.
Okay.
I'm gonna get it.
I don't get it.
No, you're not.
I get it. It's already a three part, it's already a 3 minute bad video. You have to watch the three parts of it. Got it.
Hey. Can you record a video for me? It's for my mom.
What do you want to record?
I'm going to show her something.
What do you mean show her?
My outfit.
Your outfit?
Yeah, it's already recording.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, just record.
This is his outfit.
Yeah. Hi, mom. I got my outfit and my new glasses. I'm here with the officer, Bautista. I'm going to put them on, show you.
Nice. Cool.
Okay, that's good.
Awesome, sir.
All right, thank you, officer. Bautista, bye. Hey, can you record a video for me?
Guys, I want to be over-analyzing Oliver, okay? But, guys, the guy made a funny video with that. I feel like did like a dance. And they're all copying the same dance. You could do anything. You could do anything in the world. Anything
is necessary.
Wacky, right? But they all do the same thing. It's just, that's why it's so cringe
to
me.
We have a problem.
It's like, at least give it a little bit of juice.
Yeah, fucked up.
What's up, everyone?
I'm telling.
So, here is my mom's.
What? Guys, I know what that means.
This is what happens.
I didn't skip school. I didn't skip school. And even if I did, I took the bus and the fucking subway. So, I can't relate.
And you don't understand English.
Bad boys, what you want, what you
This is what happens with.
Dad, I'm running away.
Okay, I'm done. Right, boys, what next? What do we do next, boys?
Not for slavery. Come on, Grandpa.
Chat.